Did you know? All clownfish are born male. Clownfish live in small groups inhabiting a single anemone. These groups consist of a breeding pair cohabitating with a few smaller, non-reproductive male clownfish. When the female dies, the dominant male changes sex and becomes female. This life history strategy is known as sequential hermaphroditism. Since clownfish are all born as males, they are considered protandrous hermaphrodites.